Hey guys, this is Sidra. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Educate with Sidra. Here we are discussing the chapter number 7 of O Levels Chemistry, Chemical Formula and Equations. So please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. So let's start the video. Now, pre-representing a reaction, we have represented the Wohr equation, the chemical equation and the ionic equation. What is Wohr equation? That change the chemical name to the chemical formula and check whether the equation is balanced or not. This is all about the Wohr equation. In chemical equation, we have stated we have to add the state symbols, right? And we have to check the balance, either the equation is balanced or not. Then balance the equation by placing the number in front of the formula, right? So this is the chemical equation. Chemical equation also identify the substances that are soluble in water, right? So we have to write the formula of these substances in terms of ions. And if you are taking the ionic equation, then we have to cancel out the spectator ion merged in the ionic equation. Then we can write the equation in terms of ions, right? So this is all about the Wohr equation, chemical equation and ionic equation. I hope you understand this topic. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel, like the video and comment. If you have any problem, please comment. I will answer you. Thank you.